Hey everyone, I'm over here at Lasord Chrysler Products in Sodus, New York, looking at a brand new 2015 Chrysler Town & Country and a billet silver. This is the Touring L trim. You've got a backup camera here on the back. And if you look at your key, there's actually a button to open the power lift gate. You just press it twice. Stow and go seating, which means the second and third row of seats fold flat into the floor, which is how they are right now, so you can see just how much cargo space you have. When they fold up, you have the two bucket seats in the middle, the bench seat in the back that seats three. You've also got buttons here for your power sliding doors. These are black leather seats with white stitching. You can see the front seat here. Over to the right, you have all the plugins the kids can need, and that links up to the TV as well. So you've got this drop down TV in the back, rear temperature controls, and lots of storage. Over to the front, power windows and power locks. This is also a push to start, and on your key you have a remote start as well. So right here on the dash is your information center, this middle screen here. You've got buttons to control that right here. You've also got voice recognition to make your hands-free phone calls, cruise control, and then on the back are media center controls. Overhead, you have all those buttons I showed you on your remote, your home link system, your rear view mirror with the automatic dimmer, AM, FM, satellite radio, and this is touchscreen. You can load CDs and DVDs right here. You've also got an auxiliary USB plug and navigation on here. Dual temperature control zones, heated seats, and heated steering wheel up in the front. Lots and lots of storage space and plugins. So come on down to 49 West Main Street in Sodus, New York, and test drive this Chrysler Town & Country today. We're there at lasord.com, Facebook, and Twitter to answer any questions you may have about it. Thanks for watching, guys. We would love to see you in our showroom soon.